Hi guys, previously I proved that God does exist. Now in this video I will prove God is evil. He must be evil. God is just trying to hide his original nature. So let's go first, let's assume that there is a possibility in which God is evil and he intentionally showing himself a good God. I will give reason ahead. First of all, you know Epicurean paradox. From Epicurean paradox, atheist assumes God doesn't exist, and that is a big mistake. According to my philosophy and logical reasoning, God exists but as if is indirectly responsible for all evil. Hence I think he must be 50% good and 50% bad. Because it has to be in that way for balancing the universe. So here is proof by analogy. Let's assume an evil, even let's assume a rape or any toxic abusive bad word. Now if God knows that word or event, means he violated his all holiness, and if doesn't know, then he is not all knowing. So out of these two assumptions, I thinks he knows evil and he is 50% evil, because that is more logical and reasonable. And that's what whole misotheism, maltheism, distheism stands on. Misotheist means a person who believes in God. He knows he exists but he hates him. And other point is his absenceness. His absenceness is itself to prove for his existence. BCZ, imagine if he lived on earth, how much chaos will happen there. So that's it.